can move to the left, but first we'll move to the right. Let's see what's this. Teleporter. This teleporter is inactive. Can we activate it by moving to it? This must be Gamblax doing. If we take control of the other end, we would probably reactivate it. Done. And this is a watchtower. Oversees a large area. Let's go to it. We have captured the watchtower. Structure was undefended. Okay. So, ooh, enemy hero. Can we move on water? Nope. And what's here? Soaks all move points on entry. Dense vegetation. Well, there's nothing to be had there, I think. Let's move the other way. Oh, gold. Shiny gold. We want gold. An army requires your orders. Oh. I'll go underground, I guess. Because I want to reinforce my army. Produce higher swordsmen. Refuge. Unicorns! Yay! I have unicorns! Select production for Silanoir refugee. Let's build a nymph pond. Now, let's produce a toadstool ring. Okay, moving on. Let's select the fairies. Move underground. Go underground. And go here. And with this one, go all the way there. And we're out of move points. We'll just stay there. And end the turn. Cloak and Dagger 2 researched. So, let's upgrade something. We'll put a rogue palace. And select a skill to research. Select new research. Domain of Winter. Strategic spell. Target friendly city now likes Arctic terrain. Nope. Treasure raiding. Rewards side pickups are increased by 20%. Yep, I'm gonna choose that. Okay, going back underground and choose, and we got plus 99 gold points. And these guys should move here. Only 6. Okay. Let's just end it. Don't ask. Okay, I let that off because I'm pretty sure I will click it wrongfully once and I'll regret it. Let's only 6 units allowed per army. Okay, then I'll select the unicorns. How do you select only the unicorns? Okay, click to move the unit in and out of the selected. Okay, go like that. Go like that. And go like. Okay, I'm full. Let's move on. Is there anything around here to be taken? Unfortunately, no. And this was it? Yeah, this was the whole underground experience. Let's move again up. And I'll go with these 3 units around here just to discover stuff. Move there, I said. Okay. And I'll select this one, go up and move it here. And yes. Let's see, let's go there. This teleporter is inactive. And very likely defeat. Let's abort the attack and run. We're gonna stay here as a reinforcement because we'll go like this. We'll go left and we are gonna put some nightshade hollow produce, and I wanna attack that cannon. But first, let me check what's on our left. Okay, so move to confirm. There's a hut. Reveals a portion of the strategic map. The cartographer's map reveals an unknown land. Okay, I don't care about that now. income plus 5 hammers. What the fuck is this? And no more points to move. Select new research. Incite revolt. Incite to revolt against its empire. Suffers a minus 600 happiness penalty. Poison mastery. All infantry cavalry and regular units gain plus 2 strength. Corpse looting. Gain a small amount of gold for each unit killed in combat. We want something that can help us in combat. Let's choose this corpse. Ready to next move. Okay, yes. Yes. And go here. Back. Come on. Go here. What's this? Gain a small amount for each unit killed in combat. Yes! Okay. That's it. Go. Fully restores all visiting units. Add plus 5 when located within your domain. Recharging 3. Let's move on. Ooh, shiny thing. Adds a level of promotion to the army. And let's move to here. Select a skill to research. Basic seafaring. Upgrade your hero. Upgrade points. Plus 5. Night vision. The vision range in the underground. Break control. Infiltration squad. Stunning touch. Attempts to stun target enemy units. Stun units cannot take any actions. Huh. All units in the hero gain armor piercing, causing them to deal plus 2 against armored units. Okay, I'm gonna choose that. And some hit points. Moving on. Select production for Eldaste. Let's produce some more swordsmen. And finish. And move on. And we found shit. Oh no, we found some gold. Out of move points. I'm gonna move this army right here. I'm gonna try to move it here to reinforce the fairies. And then I'm gonna attack the cannon. Select production for Eldaste. Let's build a... pikeman! Oh, cavalry! Okay, we are gonna produce that. And end it. And moving. What's this? Temp base move costs 4. Okay. Let's move here. And move there. And creation known. Note. Explode income plus 15. Select a skill to research. We're gonna do advanced sea bearing. For Silanui Refuge. Let's just build anything we can and move this a little bit faster. Oh, okay. Go here. And attack this. Nope, nothing to attack. We're gonna go to the gold mines. Well, it was already ours. And we're gonna move there. And we're gonna go forward. Back. Let's move there. Okay. Very likely victory. Oh, they attacked us. Let's... let's see the unicorns in action. Okay, come on. We're gonna speed it up a little bit. Let's see. These. Cast a spell. Rain of poison. And we're gonna attack the wild boars. Warg. Okay, we're gonna... Oh, fairy fire. We're gonna defend. We're gonna defend. 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 Because we want the...